About 7 days before we started shooting the episode where I told everybody it was Gabriel.
That's about right. That's what I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. And my second question is, did you ever think, just as an actor, when you were playing the role, did you ever figure out, like, wow, I really only have one move to defend myself from death, is get stabbed and be like, oh no, that wasn't really me, it was an illusion. You do that like 7 times and then Lucifer actually figures it out and kills you.
So you're criticizing my planning.
No, to be perfectly honest, it was amazing the first, like, 5 times. It's just like, I loved it. But I'm just curious, as an actor, were you ever just like, God, I just keep doing this?
You know, no, I can't say, actually, because it's really not my department to question. Like, the writers and the creator of the show have such overreaching goals of what they're trying, the stories they're trying to tell, that are so far beyond even what... You know, on the day of shooting, even the regulars, they've written scripts that are already out and ready to go, that no one's seen them yet. So they're so ahead of the storyline that I have no idea what the setup is. And for example, your first question, when I found out I was the Archangel Gabriel, I was flummoxed, you know, that I didn't see that coming. But when I looked back, I saw, well, they certainly put in place everything they wanted to put into place to make that part of their story. So, yeah, I just didn't really think about it. I figured, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. If you kill me, if you come back, you know, hey, why argue?
Oh, at least you got to perfect the art of being stabbed in the chest multiple times.
Yeah, exactly. I got a lot of good quality death scenes out of it.
Thank you.
Certainly.